Yo, it's your boy RJ, and today we're going to be going to Washington, D.C. to go visit my aunt, and we're going to do a lot of other things in D.C. We're going to actually see where I was born, because I don't know if you guys don't know this, but I was actually born in Maryland, and in Washington, D.C. is like an hour away from where I was born, so I'm going to go visit there on, I think, Tuesday, but today is Saturday. So what we're going to do is we're going to pack. I'm going to bring my fidget spinner, of course. I'll bring some other things. I'll show you what I'm going to bring. We're going to head on the road. I'm going to listen to music, try and get some good camera shots and some time lapses for you guys. And that's pretty much all today is going to be. And by the end of the day, I will be in Washington, D.C. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm ready to pack.
Alright, so I'm dressed, and my sister's dance class ends in like 15 minutes. So once they get home and everything is packed and ready, we'll leave and we'll be on our way to DC. And then in about 3 to 4 hours, we'll be in DC. Alright, we should be leaving in about 5 to 10 minutes. So I'll see you guys when we get in the car. And here's my cat, Brooksy.
Say hello to the video, Brooksy. Look at the camera, look at the camera. Okay, my cat doesn't understand English, so I'm gonna go just stop right now.
And I also got a haircut, and I'm trying to make a shorter faux hawk because my dad and everybody says I'm using way too much gel, which I do agree. I just never stopped using as much gel as I'm using to. So for this summer, I'm gonna start to use less gel in my hair so my faux hawk doesn't look like a freaking foot long mohawk, and it takes me like 5 minutes to get the gel out of the shower. Not like 5 minutes, but a long time. So I don't think you guys really care about that. See you guys when we get in the car. Well, now my sister and my dad have to both get showers, so we're probably not gonna leave for another freaking 20 minutes. Whenever they came home, we were gonna go straight in the car and straight to DC. But I guess that's not what's happening, so I have to wait another 20 freaking minutes to get in the car. Alright, so right now we're in our aunt's apartment room, and we just went up to the roof and we looked at some other stuff down at the very last floor, and now we're back here up in the apartment, and then we're gonna go back to our apartment and get our clothes on for dinner, and then go to dinner, and then go back to our apartment. So yeah. Alright, so we just finished dinner and now we're gonna go look at these fountains. Alright, I hope you guys all enjoyed day one or part one of the Washington, D.C. vlogs. Thank you all for watching. like, comment, subscribe, and of course, okay. See y'all. Thank you.